You're evolving. As bad as things are right now, they're gonna get worse. A lot worse.
Give a shit about any of that. Boozer! Boozman, come back!
Yeah, Deke.
Hey, listen to me. A year ago, we were with Iron Mike. We were thinking about riding south, but the Santium Pass was blocked. There was no way through, and he said that he knew another way.
Deke, Iron Mike, he's not too happy with us right now.
Just listen to me. Do you remember what he said?
Iron Mike? Yeah, he was bragging about knowing every goat trail in 100 miles. Said there was a trail that went around Mount Thielson,
Thielson, yeah, that's it. The Thielson Pass.
Yeah, well, why the hell you... Wait, Nero.
Shit.
You've talked to... She's alive? Sarah's alive? Deke?
Okay, listen to me. O'Brien, they, Boozer, he found her ID badge. Yeah, Boozer, I think that she's alive.
Deke, you never lost hope. You always knew.
I can fix this. Do it.
You never gave up. So what are you gonna do?
I don't know, Boozer. I don't know, but... God, if there's even a chance that she's alive, I gotta find her.
Goddamn right. Shit, I gotta go. Rick and Annie need help putting up a shelf or some goddamn thing. Look, I'll see you when you get back to camp. Boozer out.
Okay. See you, Booze Man. Oh, no, Screamer.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. War on terror, global warming, none of that matters now that we're in the shit. But it's all just part of the goddamn conspiracy, so listen up. The war on terror was just smoke and mirrors, started by good old Uncle Sam, using war as an excuse to look for weapons of mass destruction that didn't exist. And global warming? Just a bunch of lying scientists, well in the pockets of those gunning to profit off of all the doom and gloom. When you think about it, all of this, just another way to build unrest in the people. If we're too busy arguing about polar ice caps and genetically altered food and jihad, then we're blind to what's really going on behind the curtain. Don't be fooled by all their misdirection, folks. When they point one way, you look straight at them. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
So your sage advice, Cope, is to assume that everyone is just lying their asses off. Is that about it? So,
that is
about it. That's pretty good advice. It's a little late, but it's good advice. Hi. I guess it's kind of pointless to, say anything, since I know that you, didn't die out here. Just a habit, I guess. But, coming out here every so often, talking to you, that was, the only thing that kept me sane, you know? So, thank you. Yeah, okay.
Deacon, where are you?
Hey, Ricky. I got some shit I gotta take care of.
Are you coming back?
Am I coming back? What do you mean?
Boozer told us.
Boozer told you. Okay, look. There's nothing to tell.
There's no way over the Sanium Pass. You
Something's
know that.
Something's out there.
Yes, I'm coming back. Listen, like I said, I got some shit to do. Deacon out.
Yeah, go to it, fellas.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. It has come to my attention that some of you are out there working with Nero. The very same Nero we saw cut down a group of survivors not too long ago. The same Nero that abandoned us here in this shit 2 years past. Some would call these people fools. But I got a better name for them. Traitors. And I assure you, I don't take treason lightly. But I am a reasonable man. So you get one warning. Listen up. Stop what you're doing. Now. Before we find you. Cause we will. And when we do, you will pay. I'll personally...
Two dogs back.
What?
Hey, Deacon.
Buzz, how you doing?
I'll fill her up. Sure, all right. Should have new shit later. Stop by.
Wasn't watching.
All right, let's see what the old man's got to say.
Deacon St. John, how've you been?
Buzz.
Hey, hold on.
At the sawmill, going after him.
Be careful, Deacon. Remember, there's
a big fucking horde here? Yeah, I remember. Thanks, Deacon out.
All right, T-Dog, where you hiding? Thank you. was off. Figures. Come on, you son of a bitch.
You're not taking me. I'm not going back.
There he is.
Two-Dog! You got nowhere to run, brother!
Thank you. out of here, you son of a bitch! I didn't do nothing to you!
Runners! No, you don't. Come on, you bitch.
Okay.
Okay, here we go. Need that.
That's it.
God damn it, where's that knife?
I got a use for you.
Goddamn it, where's that knife?
Need this?
Hey, the gate. Someone's here.
Open up. Don't get all day.
Open up. I've seen him around.
Deke, Deke, Deke. What's been keeping you away so long?
How's life treating you, Blair?
Nice. Good haul.
That's all I got.
See you later, man.
Hey, Deacon.
Buzz, how's a camper's life?
Got good shit in stock today.
Hey, Buzz.
All right, I got you. See you later, Deke. Good to see you, Deke.
It's all right. Open up.